Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, once again with the man, the legend, as they call him, Hal Bell. How are you today, Hal?
Great stuff, Tom.
Fantastic. All right, Hal, we're talking Urban Meyer, Ohio State.
Okay.
Urban Meyer receives a 3-game suspension for his dealing with assistant coach Zach Smith. A lot of people thought he should have been fired.
Yes.
He gave a 3-game suspension, misses games against Oregon State, Rutgers, and TCU.
Okay.
He doesn't miss like big games against Michigan, Penn State.
So it doesn't make any difference, really.
What's your take on the situation?
Well, you know what? I think it's in very poor taste. This guy evidently lied to cover it up and to protect the program with this bypassing the law. Now, you know what? Quite honestly, I think Urban Meyer, in some respect, is an accessory because he just stood there and said nothing.
Okay.
Great. Thank you. So, you know what? With this, hey, you know, I think he has every grounds to be fired, really. And it just shows you that, you know, when you go to these institutions, that this sports programs are more important than a human life. Okay?
Yeah, exactly. You know? Exactly, Al. I mean, the alumni, they filled out a petition, they were going to protest. The number one thing in college football is what? Winning.
It's to a win. But when it comes at the cost of something like this, I think that winning should just take a back seat.
Okay, the other thing is,
Do you know what? And quite honestly, it's going to stay in the program. People aren't going to look at Ohio State football the same way.
Ohio State was the one that made, they're the ones that made the decision.
Yeah, well,
it wasn't the NCAA.
If the NCAA made it, I think he just may have been fired.
Isn't it basically the same thing as taking a college or high school course and having
your parent as a teacher?
Right, or going to trial for murder and the judge is your parent?
It's your father, yeah. I don't know where this is going to end. And what really bothers me, everyone brought down Penn State, and I guess with a good reason, and now something drastic happens with Ohio State. Oh, we're just going to shove it under the rug.
Right.
It's just not
hypocritical,
fair.
Right?
Yes, yes. You know?
Last question. What do you think about Urban Meyer as a human being?
You know what? I think he's an asshole.
Okay.
Okay.
As usual, we like
this. Honestly.
Hey, no sugarcoating with this man.
Yeah.
He's blunt, straight, direct to the point.
And he had trouble in Florida, too.
Right.
With some players. I mean, it wasn't as big as this, but that just shows you what kind of human being he is, you know?
As usual, we appreciate the man, the legend, the honesty, the candor. Thank you, Hal.